And the race is underway. Lays on the brakes for Catherine Legg around the outside. Neatly done. And she's managed to get herself up into third place. Jimenez is going to get the inside line there. I'm surprised Radzinski left him enough room, but Jimenez has got the inside. Oh, that's a late one. Bold stuff. And that was Zhang taking the lead of the Pro-Am class. So where is Cacabueno? So that's what happened. He went off at turn one and then had to stick it into reverse. Sergio Jimenez, does he fancy a lunge? Oh, he does. That's late. And he crunches his way through, and that's going to allow Cacabueno the inside line. And Cacabueno gets past two. That's late on the brakes from Jimenez. He's going to hit Evans. Oh, just misses him. But that means Cacabueno gets the cutback. Through the final corner comes the American, and he wins the Hong Kong race of the Jaguar I-Pace E-Trophy Series. Oh, Simon Evans off and in the wall.